session! Shut up!
Join us tonight on this session. We hope you guys have an awesome time. Now this song, I want you guys to show me how to start the session in this place. Under the eye of demise! Start the session! Out there, but some new ones. I don't even. Hey, David's having a hard time hearing out of his monitor.
What's the problem today?
I guess you can't hear. I mean, because we went off a little bit.
Well, say you want me to turn everything up.
No, just the monitor for him, because we're fine.
Unless you're. That's what I'm saying. It's just not loud enough. Yeah.
It's never loud enough. It's never loud enough.
3, 2, 1! What's 11? 12. No, okay.
Alright. This next song, it's about us. We wrote this song when I was about 14 years old. And we're still playing it, so I think you guys will like this one. This one is called My Creation.
Problems.
Like, no.
It's because of this. Alright, this next song, we played here last time. You guys really seem to like it, so we're gonna do it again. This is actually a cover by a little Brazilian band known as Sepultura! I don't really know them either, but this song is called Refuse Resist. For those of you who do not know, and are
back here?
What? I can't hear this.
I hear just fine because I'm right in front. All right. Okay. Right here. Spencer Orbit on the guitar. Where we've actually had some technical
trouble. Who are you?
Sorry. I don't cut myself. I am Kirk Austin. Yeah! I am lead trumpet. I don't know why I crack jokes while I'm on stage. Anyway.
Hey, trumpet smell.
This next song, we've had technical difficulties on, some problems. But it's called Art of War.
Yeah.
To the Lucifer as he amazes you with his abilities.
I'm not dead. I see that you just died.
today for you guys, unfortunately. But we will have it. We have a show coming up at Canic Festival, a metal family reunion on October 13th, one day after my birthday. And we are headlining that show. We are going to make sure that we have a lot more songs than we do today. We're having lots, including a cover by Slayer and a bunch of other stuff that I think you guys are going to really like. All right, this song's next. Oh, okay, yeah. This song, actually, it's for my mom, right here. Mom. See, my mom loves Egyptian stuff and pharaohs and all that stuff, and frankly, so do I. So, we wrote this song about it. This is called Sands of Evil.
Now, would you repeat after me?
See, that's how you know. He's good. He's good at what he does.
All right. All right. Last song. This is what our album will be called. We have 13 songs up on Facebook right now. You guys should definitely come check them out. We don't have any demos for you guys today because they take forever to burn. Oh my God. But if you guys want to check out more of our songs, and trust me, you do. There's so many more on playing tonight. And I know. All right, this next song is called Blow the World to Pieces.
Impossible to do what they can do.